See how fine the sawdust is between the blade. Dull as can be. If your chainsaw blade is sharp, then you're going to have big chunks of sawdust. It won't be dust, it'll be chunks of sawdust. You can see some of these pieces are good size, but all of them will be that way. So I gotta go through and sharpen this blade a lot.